work began to renovate and enlarge the old schoolhouse. Improving the facilities and providing an adequate kitchen and an office for the parish clerk on the ground floor.
From old London, ladies and gentlemen, the good companions. In the heart of the village of Otford lies the well-known ancient pond.
Clever, isn't it?
Bless, sanctify, and hallow these vows, and grant that they may call your faithful people to praise and worship your holy name.